Labor looking to move, big right hand. Doesn't go. Midtgaard taps it in.
That's where they want to shift this rebounding problem over to giving themselves second offer. Freyer both take early transition threes. Dixon scored in transition.
And they tried to do the underhand of Labor, but Midtgaard got a hand on it.
We didn't have to talk about that bank
yeah,
three.
That bank three, yeah. That's, thanks, Kate. Oh, Asbjorn Midtgaard, no doubt about it.
Laying the hammer down there.
Freyer has had some great entry passes to the post tonight. That Midtgaard's position there is so good. Look how deep he is. He's got a foot in the paint. Gak's got no chance once Midtgaard's that low.